just wanted to show you that Santa and me and we had been on the YouTube on British Channel. I actually have another channel called So the first thing I made was a corn pouch. I also made some Yoki braided bracelets that I will have in the oven. It was caused with tie-dye and mustache duct tape. This is just an easy access corn pouch with my business card inside there. And I got business cards today. Here's what they look like. It's kind of hard to see, but I'll post a picture on Instagram, which is I think it's Emily's Wallet. I don't know if Instagram is. I might still be firing candles, I'm not sure. If not, I'll change it. So I'm gonna try to make the video kind of quick. I'm sorry if it's dark in here, but so here's this wallet. Over at the top. So I had three card pockets, an ID, and a hidden pocket. And here it is. It has purple on the back of the ID. And this card is under. It's purple. It kind of looks maybe blue in the picture, but it's not. So there is an electric blue pocket, a teal pocket, and a purple pocket. And, sorry, my dogs are barking. And there is a teal, electric blue, and purple pocket in the costume. Same thing, but with gold. Each of these wallets are $5. My wallet is huge. This wallet is $6. There's some trifles. It has two card pockets, four card pockets, two vertical pockets, hidden pockets, ID, locals, mesh tape, and four screen tape. My ID is my own. Business card, and I have a gold wallet here. Doesn't show around any of them, as you can see. It has 11 pockets in it. And travel holes.